Good afternoon. So I'm going to be working on the prompt plump. Be drawing my aunt's cats. As you can see, they're plump and enjoying a meal. So it's just gonna be like a quick study. I don't have time to do anything elaborate. So I'm just sketching with these Derwent drawing pencils. So I'm just lightly sketching the first cat. Her name is Daisy, and she's a soft Manx. Did I say that right? The cat with the breed that has no tail. I was never able to figure out if she's part Siamese or not, but I know she has blue eyes. Yeah, she's the most unique cat I've ever seen in my life. Think she's more fluff than chunk. And now I'm drawing Dave, like he's definitely a chonk. It's hard to tell if he's brown or gray or black. He's a tabby and white kitty. So I'm just shading Daisy with the Derwin drawing pencils. So I'm just drawing the cast shadow. This is the shine on Dave's fur. So yeah, what I like about these brush pens is that they're waterproof upon drying. So, I was hoping to blend the fur in. It's already too late for that. These are the Jane Davenport Brush with Fame pens. They have a brush tip. So there we have it, my aunt's two chunky plump cats. I hope you all enjoyed. Yeah, I think I made Dave's tail too fluffy.